before I put the barbecue sauce on. I want to show you guys what I'm putting on the chicken here. A little Weber Steak and Shop. I know it says Steak and Shop, but here's the secret. McCormick Grillmates Smokehouse Maple. I already put some on. I'll show you guys how the chicken's looking. Look at that, huh? I already put some seasoning on there. Chicken's all separated. Everything's thawed out beautifully. Look at that, huh? We're going to flip them over, put some more seasoning on the other side. And then when they're about 3/4 of the way cooked through, then we're going to start basting the barbecue sauce all over them, man. Let's get that lid shut, man. It's Weber. Barbecue Randall.